So, at it again. Speak directly to the camera this time. Last time the mic quality really sucked on the other one, the audio quality. So, shooting a different bow this time. This is the Diamond SB-1, Diamond Edge SB-1. Got it sighted in. It shoots very well. I'm shooting with it very well. I just chronoed the arrows through it. The arrows I'm shooting are the Blackout X5 Envies at 400 grain with two different tips, both field tips. One's 125 grain, which shoots at around 222 feet per second based on my radar chronograph, and the 100 grains that shoot at a little higher, about 250. I'm still yards away. I made an adjustment. I'll show that later, but I made an adjustment to the setup. So basically I built a backstop with two pieces of old carpet. Well, one piece of old carpet, one's actually new. And I raised the block a little bit higher to get it off the ground so moisture would be an issue. But yeah, basically just some 1-inch PVC piping is all that it is, with some zip-tied material to basically stop it. That's what it boils down to, right? So, I shot an arrow directly at it to make sure it does actually stop, and it does. So far so good. The bow is currently set for 48 pounds. Once I get maybe 100 or so arrows through it, I'll crank it up myself and go to 55 and see how that works. I don't want to go too high because I'm in the woods back behind my house. I don't want it to really have a stray arrow go crazy. So, let me show you what I can do now. Second to the 25 grain. Also got the BOA system
now for my release. First 100 grain. Now shooting the 100 grain. Second 100 grain.